endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adadu will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalases have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Thank you.
whole station was one. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want
to... What's up?
You'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here. And afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The Smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
Things that make us human. That's it.
Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Artyom.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps!
Get lost! Get lost now! You deaf or what?
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Hey, come on, quit harassing me! Don't swing that way!
The boss is busy, come back later.
Got the bolt yet? Prepare for inspection.
I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of fast.
Shh! Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Shoot! Win! I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Whatever.
Neptune. You see that luggage hold? Get into it. So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He can go straight to Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists.
Who's there?
Who the hell is there? Seem quite like plants. Thank you.
Oh,